full-size mold blowing is relatively rare in Renaissance Venetian glass. A bubble of glass is lowered into a terracotta mold, blown hard, and the mold is opened, thus creating both the final size and the final decoration.